give up on it, right? We I was figuring that next week we would pick, like, as late harvest.
The colder weather is a blessing for some, as Okanagan wineries have finally been able to harvest their ice wine grapes.
This is a winemaker's dream, right? That the forecast is solid and predictable. Like, you know, it's -7 right now, but as soon as the sun goes down, it's going to get cold again, and you know, it's just going to get colder from here. I considered waiting another night and picking tomorrow morning, but the forecast is for quite a bit colder, and then it's really hard to get juice out of the berries, right? So it looked like it would be optimal at daybreak today, so that's what we went for.
Ice wine grapes have to be picked at a temperature of -8 or below in order to be properly classified.
So that's what makes ice wine so special, is, you know, that sort of rich, concentrated flavor that you get. So I'm excited about this year because I think with the raisining in there, there's going to be a lot of late harvest character, and so I've had ice wines before from late season that are like praline, you know, they're just beautiful.
Hillside Winery presses their grapes with a wooden basket press that's done all by hand, and it isn't as easy as it looks.
The press itself isn't that old. It's we bought it from Germany in 2007, but the technology is pretty old. Like, I don't know, centuries old, I guess.
I'll leave this to the professionals.
Well, I think the biggest part of the stress is people asking when we're going to do it. You know, and everyone asks, and we have no control over whatsoever. It's, you know, it's when the temperature drops, right? It's like Mother Nature, so.
Keep an eye on shelves this year for the release of this year's long-awaited ice wine. For Castanet News, I'm Casey Richardson.